OpenAI, who has gifted us by announcing their open source models now. They've been talking about them for a few years. This model has the parameters and capability of the 0.3 model, which is probably their best one, just before, I believe, the release of ChatGPT-5, which we'll probably see by next episode. I suppose on top of that, it can now be run on a MacBook. Can you take us through, what does it mean to be open versus closed source, or open weight versus closed weight? And then what does it mean to have to run online compared to being able to be run locally?
Firstly, it is massive news and it's super exciting to get to talk about this. Literally, open versus closed is whether or not you provide access to the source code in traditional software. Are you going to publish the code such that someone else can download that and run it on their own device? And there's certain licensing agreements that you can put in place to allow that to happen in a safe way. And like you just mentioned with models, it's less about the code, it's about the weightings, and it's just a different architecture of how the software runs. Open just means that someone can go and download this model, and rather than having to go into, say, ChatGPT and pay for a subscription and use it via the ChatGPT app and go to their servers to run it, you can download it, you can inspect all the weights that they've used, which is essentially the secret source of the model, and you can run it yourself. You can download it onto your own computer. If you've got the technical capability to run that yourself, you can do it.